Hello guys, welcome to Complete PC Guide. Today in this video, you will learn how to share your internet connection via Wi-Fi. For this purpose, you will need an internet connection and a Wi-Fi adapter if you are using desktop, or in laptops it already have a Wi-Fi pre-installed. And then you will need to have a Wi-Fi sharing software such as Connectify. You can download Connectify Lite version for free from their website, or use the link given in the description for free download. Once it's installed, launch the application. I have a mobile network connected. Now I'm going to share this network and set your hotspot name, and in this case I set to Idea Wi-Fi, and the password should be minimum 8 characters long. In this case I have test 1234, and you can choose the internet you want to share. In this case I have set it to automatic. You can also choose the network manually, then choose how you want to share this and sharing mode. And in this case we have WPA2 highly encrypted network sharing mode, and once it's all set, click on start hotspot. Wait a while for the hotspot to start. When the hotspot will start, you will lose your internet connection on your computer, and now it's sharing the network. Now I will show you, I will mirror my iPod screen. I'll mirror my iPod screen so that you will be able to see me accessing the Wi-Fi network from my iPod. Welcome back. Now you are seeing a screen mirroring of my iPod, so that I will be showing you me accessing the Wi-Fi network. As you see, I am now connected to the Idea network itself, and I opened the settings, and you can see that I have connected to Idea Wi-Fi, which I have created using Connectify. And now you can see, ensure that my iPod is now listed under clients. It's named Shan's iPod. And now I will be showing you accessing the internet from the Google app. This was my previous search. Now let me ask Facebook. And it have now listed it. And as you can see, our Wi-Fi trick has worked correctly. I think this trick would help you do the same. And as always, don't forget to hit the like button and share this video with anyone you think would benefit from this. And don't forget to hit the subscribe button. And as always, thanks for watching.